UK corporation tax was already the third lowest in the G20, yet the government is spending more this year on an unnecessary corporation tax cut than it would cost to end the cruel benefit freeze. Politics is about choices, so when the poorest are suffering, can't the Chancellor see that a race to the bottom of corporation tax is the wrong priority?
Yeah.